Hey, what's going on? I'm Apprentice Damond, and in this video, we're gonna do a pH test on Great Value's Hydrate Alkaline Water. That's 9.5 or better, okay? So, you already know about pH, so let's see what happens here. If we see a red or orange or yellow, which I doubt, we know that is acidic. If we see a blue, purple, or dark purple, which we expect, then we know that this is alkaline. And once it shows alkalinity, right, I want to test it and see how strong it is at actually battling acidity. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to put some acidity in there. I'm going to blow into it with my breath and see if it's strong enough to handle that acidity, it will maintain that color. Okay. If not, if it's weak, if there's something fishy about it, it's going to change colors and show its true pH. All right. So let's see what we get here. Where are my drops? Where did I put the drops? All right, I got my drops. Let's see what we get here with Great Value's water. Ta-da! Yep, surprise, surprise, it is showing alkaline, okay? So, once again, I'm blowing to it, and let's see if it actually is strong enough to maintain that pH or if it changes colors. Wow, look at that, it changed. And now, it's showing yellow, showing acidic, right? So why is it doing that? Well, guess what? I have a full review on this water that's gonna absolutely blow you away. Check it out, it's somewhere to the left, the right. The link is somewhere, find it, check it out. I'm telling you, you're gonna absolutely be blown away. Thanks for watching this one, and I'll see you over there real soon.